Macy's. They built the name. They built the biggest department store in the world. It still is. And then Isidore, one of the brothers, died in the Titanic. Bummer.
Yeah.
With his wife, Ida. She could have lived. She was a wealthy woman, they said. Mrs. Strauss, we have a life booked for you. Come, you can live. And she said, no, I will die with my husband. No. I would have said, Isidore, I have a big store to run. 2 floors of women's shoes. Now, hold on tight, darling. I love you. Goodbye. There's Macy's on the left. Now, take a good look. When they built this in 1902, none of the other buildings were here. Nothing was here. It was just Macy's. I'll show you.
This is Macy's, same store right over there, but in 1902. Look at this, standing alone.
Wow.
Nothing. Look, we're going down that street. That's the street we're going down. Look at this. Macy's all alone in 1902. That's where we are right now. And there is only one store.
Ooh, the owl.
Very big.
She's the
That's kind of weird.
That's cute.
Thank you.
big guy.
Yeah. It's lit up like the nuclear bomb. Right.